កម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
ផ្សាយតាមរយៈវិទ្យុសំបុកមុំ FM 105 MHz ចា៎នាងខ្ញុំយ៉ាងលីណេតសូមអនុញ្ញាតគោរពនឹងជំរាបសួរបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាទីមេត្រីចា៎ថ្ងៃនេះគឺថ្ងៃអង្គារ5កើតខែកដិកឆ្នាំរកានុបស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2561ចាប់ដើមត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃទី24ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2017លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមុននឹងលោកអ្នកនាងបានស្ដាប់នៅព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាពីកម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិនាងខ្ញុំសូមជូននូវមេត្តាការព័ត៌មានជាមុនសិនឧត្តមទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកុងគួមបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដរាបណាតុលាការមិនបានកាត់ទោសជាស្ថាពរតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកអ៊ូចាន់រតបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅតែបន្តគោរពស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីសរួមជាមួយនឹងប្រសាសន៍ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលបានថ្លែងក្នុងពិធីអបអរសាទរខួបលើកទី26ឆ្នាំនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនាទីស្នាក់ការកណ្ដាលគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិរាជធានីភ្នំពេញជាបន្តសូមលោកអ្នកនាងតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដូចតទៅឧត្តមទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកុងគួមបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដរាបណាតុលាការមិនបានកាត់ទោសជាស្ថាពរសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីលោកច័ន្ទរតនា
ឧត្តមទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកុងគួមបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានៅមិនទាន់មានទោសនៅឡើយទេហើយលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដដែលបើយោងតាមមាត្រា38នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញរបស់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមាត្រា38បានចែងថាដរាបណាតុលាការមិនទាន់កាត់ទោសជាស្ថាពរជនគ្រប់រូបមានសិទ្ធិការពារខ្លួនតាមផ្លូវតុលាការថ្លែងនៅក្នុងពិធីប្រារព្ធខួបលើកទី26ឆ្នាំនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីស23តុលាលោកកុងគួមឧត្តមទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានប្រសាសន៍ថាចំពោះប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដដែលព្រោះរហូតមកទល់នឹងពេលនេះតុលាការមិនទាន់កាត់ទោសលោកនៅឡើយ
ខ្ញុំសោកស្ដាយអវត្តមានលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាបន្តែអវត្តមានតែរូបកាយទេចិត្តគំនិតគាត់បានផ្ញើមកស្នេហ៍ស្នាលជាមួយយើងអំបញ្ញមិញហើយខ្ញុំឃើញថាយើងកំពុងឈ្លោះគ្នាទៀតហើយខ្ញុំឥឡូវនេះលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាមិនទាន់មានសាលក្រមវិនិច្ឆ័យទោសទេដូច្នេះគាត់នៅជាអ្នកមិនទាន់មានទោសឡើយខ្ញុំថាការចោទការចាប់ខ្លួនការឃុំខាំងខ្លួនហើយមិនដឹងនីតិវិធីដំណើរការថ្ងៃណាហាក់ដូចថាមិនទាន់មានទោសប៉ុន្តែគេចែកកៅអីគ្នាអស់លីងហើយឆ្ងល់ដែរឆ្ងល់មែនទែនកោកជជែកពីតុលាការខ្មែរក្រហមខ្ញុំថាកាត់ទោសមនុស្សឲ្យច្រើនតិចទៅគេថាអេកាត់តែមេដឹកនាំកពូលបានហើយហើយដល់មកកំសុខាសង្គ្រោះជាតិនេះកាត់ចូលដល់បាតហ្មងខ្ញុំអត់យល
់ទន្ទឹមគ្នានោះលោកកុងគួមឧត្តមទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏សង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាមូលហេតុដែលនាំឲ្យមានកិច្ចប្រពៃទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះឡើងដោយសារតែចំនួនកើតមានគ្មានទីបញ្ចប់ហើយកិច្ចប្រពៃទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះផ្ដោតសំខាន់គឺចង់ឲ្យប្រទេសដែលមានចំនួនពលមករកភាពត្រូវរើគ្នានិងរួមសាមគ្គីគ្នាឡើងវិញហើយលោកក៏សង្កេតឃើញថានៅតាមបណ្ដាប្រទេសមួយចំនួននៅលើសកលលោកគេមានសេរីភាពជាងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយសារតែគេចង់បានដំណើរលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រកបទៅដោយភាពត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ចំណែកនៅកម្ពុជាវិញហាក់ដូចជាដំណើរជីវិតលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សមួយរយៈចុងក្រោយនេះ ដែលអាចប៉ះពាល់ដល់ដំណើរជីវិតនៃលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកនៅកម្ពុជាគូបញ្ជាក់ថា ប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់ខ្លួននៅយប់រំលងអាធ្រាត្រចូលថ្ងៃទី3ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017នៅគេហដ្ឋានរបស់លោកស្ថិតក្នុងខណ្ឌទូកកឫទ្ធិនីភ្នំពេញហើយជុំវិញករណីនេះតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅតែបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដដែល ជានេះទៅទៀតសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិក៏បានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយថ្កោលទោសនិងដាក់សម្ពាធដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាឲ្យបញ្ឈប់ការគាបសង្កត់លើអ្នកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបន្តទៀតជាពិសេសដោះលែងប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកឹមសុខាជាបន្ទាន់ដោយគ្មានលក្ខខណ្ឌផងដែរ លោកនាយនាងជាទីមេត្រីតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកអ៊ូចាន់រ័ត្នបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅតែបន្តគោរពស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីសជារៀងរហូតថ្លែងក្នុងពិធីអបអរសាទរខួបលើកទី26ប្រាំមួយនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនាទីស្នាក់ការកណ្ដាលគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិរាជធានីភ្នំពេញលោកអ៊ូចាន់រ័ត្នបានប្រាជ្ញាថានឹងបន្តគោរពស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រ
ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការប្រឆាំងនឹងការបំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើនិងការបំផ្លាញដីសម្រាប់ការធ្វើសហកម្មរវាងប្រទេសទាំងពីរដោយសារកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីស 23 តុលានេះបន្តទៀតដើម្បីទាញអ្នកនយោបាយខ្មែរក៏ដូចជាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យស្ថិតក្នុងគន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដ៏រឹងមាំ លោកបន្តថាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសគឺពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់ដោយសារតែកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនេះហើយទើបធ្វើឲ្យចំនួនដែលកើតមានគ្មានទីបញ្ចប់វិលមករកភាពប្រក្រតីឡើងវិញជាពិសេសធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសជាតិមានការរីកចម្រើនគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់ផងដែរ គូជំរាបជូនថាថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់គឺនៅតែគោរពស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសជានិច្ច
ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃដែលលោកអ្នកនាងបានតាមដានស្ដាប់អមមិញនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះលិខិតរបស់អាយ៉ាដំកឹមសុខាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិផ្ញើជូនជនរួមជាតិជាទីស្នេហាជូនសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជាទីរាប់អានក្នុងឱកាសខួបលើកទី26ឆ្នាំនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីស 23 ដុល្លារ 1996 ថ្ងៃនេះក្នុងនាមខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់កឹមសុខានិងក្នុងនាមប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសូមសម្ដែងនូវការអបអរសាទរចំពោះទិវា23 តុលាដ៏មានសារៈសំខាន់ជាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រសម្រាប់ប្រជាជាតិខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយខ្ញុំសង្កេតឃើញថារហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានដើរផ្លូវផ្ទុយពីស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានការឆ្កល់ទោស ពីមតិជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិខ្ញុំសូមរំលឹកថាស្មារតីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសគឺធ្វើឡើងដើម្បីបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមឈ្លានពានពីសំណាក់បរទេសនិងសង្គ្រាមស៊ីវិលរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរបង្រួបបង្រួមនិងផ្សះផ្សាជាតិរវាងភាគីខ្មែរតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតដែលប្រព្រឹត្តទៅស្របនឹងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកដោយដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញឆ្នាំ 1993 ការប្រយុទ្ធការបោះឆ្នោតនេះគឺក្នុងស្មារតីឲ្យខ្មែរគ្រប់ភាគីអាចប្រកួតប្រជែងគ្នាដោយអហិង្សាតែផ្ទុយទៅវិញការលាបពណ៌ដែលជាលេសដើម្បីទប់ស្កាត់មិនឲ្យខ្មែរដូចគ្នាចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតដោយពេញលក្ខណៈដោយដែលបានឃើញសពថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាការរំលោភរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងស្មារតីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្លៀតក្នុងឱកាសនេះក្នុងនាមគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ នឹងក្នុងនាមខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់សូមអំពាវនាវដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរគ្រប់និន្នាការទាំងអស់មេត្តាចូលរួមការពារនៅស្មារតីកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងជាពិសេសការពាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដល់ភាគីគណៈបកនយោបាយទាំងអស់សូមបញ្ចប់នៅការលាបពណ៌គ្នាដើម្បីបំបាត់សម្លេងជំទាស់ឈប់បំបែកបំបាក់ខ្មែរដើម្បីឈានទៅរកការផ្សះផ្សាជាតិបង្រួបបង្រួមជាតិ ដោយឈរលើគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកនិងសូមឲ្យវើមករកការប្រកួតប្រជែងគ្នាតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌តាមឆន្ទៈរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទោះជាគណៈបកនយោបាយណាឈ្នះឬចាញ់ក៏យើងទាំងអស់គ្នានៅតែជាខ្មែរតែមួយចំពោះសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសប្រទេសហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសសូមមេត្តាជួយជាបន្ទាន់ដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក៏ដូចជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលកំពុងរងគ្រោះដោយបានរៀបរាប់ខាងលើដោយមិនត្រឹមតែចេញជាសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍តែសូមឲ្យមានវិធានការជាក់ស្ដែងនិងស្នើសុំឲ្យសហប្រធាននៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសកោះប្រជុំដើម្បីជួយស្រោចស្រង់ស្ថានភាពនេះឡើងវិញខ្ញុំយល់ថាប្រសិនសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិក៏ដូចជាភាគីខ្មែរទាំងអស់មិនរកដំណោះស្រាយឲ្យទាន់ពេលវេលាទេប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងវិលថយក្រោយវិញដែលនាំឲ្យកម្ពុជាបាត់បង់ប្រយោជន៍និងយឺតយ៉ាវក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍដោយដែលយើងធ្លាប់បាត់បង់ពេលវេលាជាង2ទសវត្សរ៍នៃសង្គ្រាមមុនកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2017
នាងជាទីមេត្រីជាបន្តសូមស្ដាប់នៅប្រសាទថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលបានថ្លែងក្នុងពិធីអបអរសាទរខួបលើកទី26ឆ្នាំនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនៅទីស្នាក់ការកណ្ដាលគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដែលមានខ្លឹមសារដូចតទៅ
នៅក្នុងថ្ងៃដែលគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមានសេចក្តីសោមនស្សរីករាយមែនទែនដែលបានធ្វើកម្មវិធីអបអរសាទរខួបលើកទី26នៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្ធិសញ្ញាទីក្រុងប៉ារីស23តុលាឆ្នាំ1991 23តុលាឆ្នាំ2017ហើយកម្មវិធីជាបន្តសូមគោរពអញ្ជើញស្វាគមន៍អាដាមពលហនអនុប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិខ្លែងសង្ឃៈគោខ្លែងសង្ឃៈថាស្វាគមន៍បាទសូមគោរពជើញអាដាម
ជាបឋមបាទសូមជប់កណ្ណាខ្ញុំសូមក្រាបថ្វាយបង្គំប្រធានាធិរៈប្រផងបាទសូមគោរពអាដាមសុនជីបែឧត្តមប្រសាទតលប្រមហាស័កសូមគោរពអាដាមគង់គួមឧត្តមសិក្សារបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសូមគោរពអាដាមលោកជំទាវសមាជិកសមាជិកាក្របជាប្រតិភាអាយដំលោកជំទាវអស់លោកលោកស្រីទាំងអស់ប្រិយមិត្តទាំងអស់ដែលបានអញ្ជើញមកចូលរួមនៅថ្ងៃនេះថ្ងៃនេះក្នុងនាមអាយដំកឹមសុខាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិសូមសម្ដែងស្វាគមន៍យ៉ាងកក់ក្ដៅប្រគេនចំពោះព្រះអង្គជូនចំពោះអាយដំលោកជំទាវលោកស្រីអស់លោកទាំងអស់ដែលបានអញ្ជើញមកច្រើនកកលើកពីការស្មាននៅក្នុងថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ2017នេះគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាទម្លាប់រៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំត្រង់តែផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទីកន្លែងនេះគឺយើងតែងប្ររពទីវាគម្រប់ខួបរាល់ឆ្នាំនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសដែលបានចុះហត្ថលេខានៅប្រទេសបារាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ1991ការរៀបចំនេះសូមអនុញ្ញាតជម្រាបថាយើងធ្វើជាលក្ខណៈប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រច្រើនជាងលក្ខណៈនយោបាយដោយដែលព្រះអង្គអាយដំលោកជំទាវលោកស្រីអស់លោកបានជាបហើយថាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនេះបានចុះហត្ថលេខានៅក្នុងសាលប្រជុំក្លេបែរក្នុងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសប្រទេសបារាំងនៅថ្ងៃទី23ខែតុលាឆ្នាំ1991ដោយប្រទេសចំនួន19ដែលក្នុងនោះរួមទាំងភាគីខ្មែរទាំង4ផងចំពោះវត្តមាននៃអគ្គលេខាធិការអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដែលប្រទេសទាំង19នោះក្រៅពីកម្ពុជាមានមហាអំណាចទាំង5ដែលជាសមាជិកអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍នៃក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិនសាធារណរដ្ឋបារាំងសាធារណរដ្ឋសង្គមនិយមសូវៀតកណោះចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសនិងអៀងឡង់ខាងជើងនិងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកក្រៅពីនេះមានសមាជិកសមាគមអាស៊ានដែលកណោះមាន6គឺប្រទេសប៊្រុយណេដារូសាឡឹមសាធារណរដ្ឋឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីម៉ាឡេស៊ីហ្វីលីពីនសិង្ហបុរីនិងថៃឡង់លើពីនេះទៅទៀតមានប្រទេសដែលមានព្រំដែនជាប់ជាមួយកម្ពុជាគឺវៀតណាមនិងឡាវបន្ថែមពីលើនេះគឺមានប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីកាណាដាឥណ្ឌាជប៉ុនយូហ្គោស្លាវីហើយភាគីខ្មែរទាំង4ខាងនោះគឺភាគីរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាភាគីហ៊ុនស៊ីនប៉ិចភាគីអណត្តិជាតិរបស់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរនិងភាគីកម្ពុជាប្រជាធិបតេយ្យខ្មែរក្រហមការបោះចាប់ចុះហត្ថលេខានេះ บานเพื่อล้างระยะเป็นปีชนำประมวลคายหนึ่งปับประมุ่ยไงกลอยเป็นในกองตัวเวียดนามโจดนามกันกับนุ่มปิงบานบุกไม้กระห้องการโจฮันตลิคานี่เพื่อล้างกลอยพิมีนการจูประจุมเครียจำนวนยานเต็กมาเพย์ประมุ่ยดองบ่อยจับน้ำปีจงคายกากระดาชนำมาปอนประมุ่ยรอยไปประมัยนิวจาการ์ตาจิมุยจิมปีจิมุยหรือจงชนำมาหรือตามชนำมาปอนประมุ่ยรอยไปตะประมุ่ยการประจุมนี่เตียงเชียงมาเพย์เลิกนี่เพื่อนอาจารย์กันไหลจับตังปีที่กรงโกโก้ในประเทศดูนิซีที่กรงซากาตาโตเกียวปีกังบางกอกปัตยานิวยอร์กจงกลายเป็นพอดมาจอกัตเลคาในที่กรงปารีสมาร์ตในรูปในกิจกรมเพียงนี้คือมีโดยต่อเติมคือกิจกรมเพียงนี้เพื่อล้างดับไปเอาเมียนมาสไลร์รวมบังมาสไลนโยบายรวมในจุดร่วมในกัมพูชีตุ้มปอดบงในกิจกรมเพียงนี้แจงชากิจกรมเพียงนี้เพื่อล้างดับไปไทยละซาหนึ่งกาปีอัตปไตไอ้ดีโพนาเพียบหนึ่งเพียบมันอาจรมโลบาในแดนใดหากเชี่ยกระเพียบหนึ่งไอ้กระเพียบจีนระบบกัมพูชีเราจ้องสตาร์ลันวิ่งหนึ่งไทยละซาซ้อมติดเพียบในกัมพูชีจุ่มรุ่นกาบรวมรุ่นเชี่ยหนึ่งทีนี้เอาประชาชนกัมพูชีปราบปรามสุดสวัยสมรจตามระยะกาบอชนาวดาวเสรีหนึ่งตรมไตรเตรียมที่เอาเมียวิเทียนกาพิเศษมาไปทีนี้กาเพียสุดมโนหนึ่งกาบันเวิลตรอบบอกวิ่งในนโยบายหนึ่งอำเภอปราบปรามที่อัตยตะการแต่กรมเพียงนี้มีประมวลเทียได้เมียนสามสตีมิตราหนึ่งอุปสมบอนจำนวนปรามแต่กรมเพียงเบียนแจงสำคัญอัปปีการเรียบจำโครงราคาอันราคาที่ดีมวยกรมประชาจรกู้เอสเอ็นซีการบอกกองกำลังบอกเต้การชุบบังคีอัมปีกาบอชนอกที่ที่ปีอัมปีสุดโลกที่ใบกาที่นี้ที่อันราเชียที่บุญอัมปีจุนที่ล้วนที่ปรามอัมปีกาต่อแรงเฉลยสักหนึ่งจุนสิบลจอบคมที่ประมุ่ยอัมปีโกลกาสบาปรถะทอมนุนขบายมุ่ยระบอกกัมพูชีที่ประปีหนึ่งกาสดาหนึ่งกาตาลายบินที่ประใบหนึ่งจงกรายชงที่ประมุ่ยเมียนใจอัมปีวัดปัญญาจงกรายที่ซ่อนในท่านมาต่อสังเกตเคืองท่าแต่ปลอมเปลี่ยนนี่ใจสังกัดคนจำนวนแต่ชาติเพื่อยังน่าอ่อยกอมพูชีมีนักเทปตายเทียบมีไอกรีเทียบมีนักเชียร์กระตเทียบมีไอกระเทียบเชียร์มีการกรุบซึ่งมโนมีการกรุบซึ่งไฟสปรายระบบประชีพรังขมายตามการวัดโกลกานักที่ประชีพเทปตายเทียบพิเศษการบอชนาลอยเสรีหนึ่งตรมตรึงสมาร์ตยุคคืนชาประชีพรังขมายหนึ่งทักกุมอันตราเชียร์เทียบพิเศษเรียมฉบองเชียงปีรูปไหลดำซึ่งสุเบนไหลดำคงกอมลูกอาจหนึ่งคลายขัดตาการวัดกันปลอมเปลี่ยนในปีนี้ตามกุฏิปัจจุบันนาไทยสมัญญาจุดเดียบเป็นเจ้าท่าขนงไทยนี้ได้ยืมบานตัดตัวซาดิชัดมุ้ยที่บุญทีคุ้มแข้งคือซาดิชัดอรบอไอดำกำสุขาปลอมเปลี่ยนตราปะสองครูเชียดได้จมสมอนุญาตเชื่อไอดำมาบุญบันดันไปอ่านจูนอ่านประเกณฑ์อ่านจูนไอดำลุกจุดเดียบบอกโอนต่อในบานจึงมาปีนี้ตาดูเสสมอันนี้จึงไอ้ดำมันมีบ้านนำไปอ่านซาบอไอ้ดำกำสขาบาสมอประคุณสมอคุณ
โยมประกาศมาโยมมาบริบ้านที่เนี่ยตำนานเรียกดูกระพงชามในเชียร์ตะเทียนกระดาษกำกาสเตตี้กระดาษปะสุกโรเชียไงนี่เมียนกิตติยุทธ์ต้องอดอมในบ้านลางมองอานซาบอไอ้ไอ้ต้องประเทียนกึมสขาได้กระปุ้งแต่ชอบคุ้งแข้งในขนมมันตีกายแปรเมาใบเช็ดยมส้มถ้าเช็ดนอกการนี้ก็ส้มไพรนอกุลจิมุนได้สกันชุนกระดาษปะจังอ้อฉลอยตอบเตยตังกาเปียวเดียวรบบกระดาษกำกาประตบัดบ้านอันเชยมักโจร่วมในทั้งไงมาพยใบตุลาได้จิตคู่กันปรองเปลี่ยนที่กรงปารีคู่เลิกตีมาพยประมุยเตรียมส่งการอนุญาตอ่านซาอย่างสร้องโดยต่อเติมซาลิกัดระบบไอ้ตามกึมสขาประเทียนกระดาษปะสกุลจีดชนรวมจีดจิตติสนาหาชูนสหกุมอันตรจีดจิตติรอบอ่านน้องออกกาควบเลิกตีมาเพย์ประมุ่ยในกัจพรองเปลี่ยนติสันติเพียรติกรงปารีมาเพย์ใบตุลาชนะมาปอนประมุ่นร้อยเก้าสิบมุ่ยมาเพย์ใบตุลาชนะปีปอนรับของเฟิร์ลไงนี่น้องเนียมขยมตัวกรมสขาในน้องเนียมในน้องเนียมประเทียนกระดาษปะสงครูจีดโซมสมได้ในกาออกอซาโตจมพัวติเวียมาเพย์ใบตุลาบ่มีสาระสำคัญเกี่ยวประวัติศาสตร์สำหรับประชาชาติทำไมยืนจังออกเหนือ ตัวเชียยังน่ากระดอยยมสุเดชคืนท่าโรโฮดมาบอลเป็นนี่โรเตกามิชีบานดาพลอยพุ้ยปีสมาร์ตีในกิจกรรมเพียงสอนตะเพียบติกรงปารีบันดาลออยเมียนกาสกอตุปีมาเตเชียดนังอันตระเชียดยมส้มรุมเลือดขาสมาร์ตีในกิจกรรมเพียงติกรงปารีคือทเวลายกับใบบรรจบสังเครียมเคลียนเปลี่ยนปีสำนักบอร์เตนังสังเครียมซีเบิลโรเวียนพิธีขมายนังขมายบังรั่วบังรวมเชียดนังซาบซาเชียดระเบียงขมายตามระยะกาบอชนาวได้ประพฤติเติมสรอบเติมนันลัทธิประเจตปฏัยเสรัยปะหุปะโดยได้เมียนใจนองรัฐธรรมนุญนำมาปอนประมูลรอยกายสบายกาประยุนกาบอชนาวนี้วิเชียสมารดีเอาขมายครบนันเนกาอาจประกวดประเจงเนี้ยโดยอหังสาแต่ช่วยตัวเองกาเลียบป้อได้เขียนเล่ดับใบตุบสกัดนั่งเอาขมายโดยขี้โชรวมกาบอชนาทบอยมันบานโชรวมกาบอชนาทบอยปิงแหลกหนักโดยแต่บานเคยสอบไงดีเชี่ยการรุมโลกรับพระธรรมนุนนั่งสมาร์ตได้กันตรงเพียงติดตรงสันตะเพียรติดตรงปารีเฉลี่ยในขนมออกการนี้ขนมเนียมคณะพระสังกูจีดในขนมเนียมขยมตัวกึมสกาโสมเปียวเนียวดอยประจีบประรับขมายครบนันเนการอยู่บายกันออกมีตาโชรวมกาเปียในสมาร์ตได้กันตรงเพียงสันติเพียรติกรงปารีนังเชียบอิเซกาเปียรับทักษมนุนดอยเพียรตีกันละปะในอยู่บายกันออกสมบัญชอบในการเรียกปอกนี่ดับใบบักสำเร็จจุดตัวชบบับใบบักขมายดับใบเชียนตะรกกาบสับสาเชียนบังรูปบังเรืองเชียนดอยโชนเลยโกลกาประเจตปฏัยเสรัยแปะหุปะนั่นสมเอาเวอร์มอกรบกาประกวดประเจงนี้ตามระเจะกาบอชนาตายเสรัยตรำตรัยนั่นยุติพอตามชันเตะระบบประชีพรอดตัวไปเจียกนาปะนาชเนะหรือจังตัวเจียขมายแต่ออกนี้นึ่งตายเจียขมายแต่มวยจมพัวสหกรมอันระเจียเจียปิเซปอร์ติฮัตเล็กไทยและเจ้าฮัตเล็กไทยในกิจกรรมเปลี่ยนติกรงปารีสมเมตตาช่วยเชื่อบรรทอนมาประเทศกัมพูชีก็โดยเชื่อประเทศปรักหมายได้กำปองได้รองครัวโดยได้บานรีบรอบชุนขังลือน้อยมันตรำได้เช่นเชื่อสิทธิ์ได้ไตรกาแต่สมอ้อยเมียนวิเทียนกาเจสได้หนังสนาสมอ้อยสหประเทศในกิจกรรมเปลี่ยนสันติเพียรติกรงปารีก็ประชุมดับไปช่วยสร้อยสรังสถานกาลังวิ่งยมกึมสกาโยธาประสันปาสหกุมอนตระชีตก็โดยเชียเพียกีขมายถึงออกมันรกตมนอสรายเอาตอนเปไปเรียติประเทศกัมพูชีหนึ่งเวอร์ทอยกรอยวิ่งแต่นอมเอากัมพูชีบัดบังทอประโยชน์นั่งยืดย้ายนองกาอภิวัตโดยแต่ยึงกลอบบานบัดบังเปเวเลียเชียงปีตัวสวัสในสังเครียมมุ่นเกตกรองเปลี่ยนจิตกรองปารีไงก็เพลย์ไปโตลาประเทียนกึมสขาครับยมสมทานประชับชาไอดอมประเทียนกึมสขาปันแน่ไอสมจุนโปรจีดาวบองปูนจุนดุมเชียร์ตึงอ้อแต่บานมาช่วยร่วมในควบติมาพิประมวยในกิจกรรมปีนที่กองปารีสไงนี้เอาช่วยประเทศแต่นั้นสกเรย์ซอกจำรานกรุ๊ปประกาศสมอกุล
สมอกุลดาไอดำมาบีบานประเทศไซตีประบาดคณะปัสสังกุศลได้บานหลายคล้ายในซาบายดำประเทศกึมสคาตัวแต่งดองสมอกุลเชิญกันเป็นต่อสมกรุ๊ปเชิญไอดำสมซีเดียผู้ดำตีประสาจ้องพวกคณะปัสสังกุศลสมจำรานประมาสมกรุ๊ปเชิญ
สมกราบฝ่ายบังคมประเทศรานุเทระสมจึงเรียกชั่วบางพ่อรวมเชียร์อย่างอ้อได้เมียนวัดเมียนในที่นี้บางพ่อบานดับไอ้ดำปลหอมมีกาปีสมเด็จสัตว์ที่กรองปารีรวยจะหายชอบประกาศนักชอบกับบาทร้อนแต่สมเอาบางพ่อมาต้องออกเนี่ยนางเนี่ยดักรวมมาต้องออกเนี่ยดังก้มดอลมหาบรรณาจังครั้มนางประเทศจังประมาณได้บานโจรวม ដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាកម្ពុជាកាលនឹងដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងនៃក្រោមការឈ្លានពានបរទេសហើយក្រោយពីរបបបដិការខ្ញុំនឹកទៅដល់ឯកឧត្តម Gareth Evans នៅលោក Costello ដែលលោកជានាយកអត់នៅជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសរបស់ប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីដែលលោកបានចាលីពុនឯកសារនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសទាំងអស់នេះហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងអត់ដឹងថាតើនរណាដែលអ្នកចាឯកសារកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសនឹងផងយើងត្រូវដឹងគុណដល់លោកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងហើយជាពិសេសមហាអំណាចទាំង5ដែលលោកប៉ុលអាយដាំប៉ុលហមបានរៀបរាប់ជូនរួចទៅហើយគោលបំណងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសគឺបញ្ចប់ការឆ្លៀនពៀនរបស់បរទេសនៅទីនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងហើយផ្សះផ្សាជាតិរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរហើយខ្ញុំសូមរំលឹកខ្ញុំជឿថាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងអត់ជ្រាបទេថារជ.បខប្រណាចេជាតិរំដោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនេះបានជួបភាគីភ្នំពេញកាលនឹងមុនគេបងអស់នៅឆ្នាំ1986នៅប្រទេសស្វីសហើយកាលនឹងមានលោកអត់ដំសណៃថាក់រេងអមដំណើរជាមួយខ្ញុំប្រកាសណាខ្ញុំទៅប្រទេសស្វីសនឹងជួបអរលោកបណ្ឌិតវិជ្ជាបណ្ឌិតនៃសមាធិនិងឯកឧត្តមអុកកំអនហើយលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាលហ្នឹងនៅឯកឧត្តមហ៊ុនសែនឡើយក៏បានដឹងលឺពីរឿងហ្នឹងហើយសូមឲ្យការជួបជុំគ្នាហ្នឹងទៅជាផ្លូវការដោយសារដែលយើងបានផ្ដួចផ្ដើមជួបខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរជួបគ្នាមុនដំបូងនៅប្រទេសស្វីសនេះបានអន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសអាស៊ានទាំង6ដែលយើងសូមអរគុណដែរហ្នឹងអាស៊ានទាំង6នេះបានផ្ដួចផ្ដើមកំណត់ហើយជាពិសេសប្រទេសបារាំងសេះដែលមានលោកស្រីគង់ជីកេកស្វាមីគាត់ជាន់នឹងជាមិត្តភក្តិរបស់លោកប្រធានាធិបតីមីតេរ៉ង់នៃប្រទេសបារាំងបានសូមឲ្យប្រកូនាសៀនុកនឹងខ្ញុំជាសាស្ត្រាចារ្យខាងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រលោកហើយសូមពង្រៀនបងប្អូនបន្តិចពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រនឹងបើបងប្អូននៅស្ងាត់ស្ងៀមបើមិនចាំខ្ញុំសំឡេងខ្ញុំមិនសូវខ្លាំងហ្មងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រគឺដោយសារខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរបានគួចតាមកំណត់ជួបគ្នានាំអស់អន្តរជាតិនឹងគេតាមយើងយើងចេះចរចាគ្នាមុនអន្តរជាតិទៅទៀតម្ល៉េះហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះថៃបានខ្មែរមិនចេះចរចាគ្នាមិនចេះនិយាយជាមួយគ្នាដោយសារតែការគួចតាមទៅខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរជួបគ្នានៅប្រទេសស្វីសនេះបានអន្តរជាតិគេយកចិត្តទុកដាក់មុនដំបូងប្រទេសបារាំងប៉ាត់ប្រទេសបារាំងគេចង់បានតែឲ្យដោះស្រាយធ្វើភាពទីចំពោះរណសិរ្សជាតិរំដោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងចង់ឲ្យដោះស្រាយដោយមានការធានាពីអន្តរជាតិនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសនេះជាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រសូមបងប្អូនជ្រុំជ្រាបហើយមួយទៀតខ្ញុំពេលដែលតារាមមិនបានជោគជ័យមានប្រទេសឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីដែលគេយកកិច្ចការទាំងអស់នេះឲ្យខ្មែរជួបជុំគ្នាតែមុនដំបូងគេចង់ឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងឯកឧត្តមខាងហ្នឹងនៅឯកឧត្តមនៅឡាយឯកឧត្តមខៀវសំផនជួបគ្នាក៏បន្តែក៏បរាជ័យទៀតមុននឹងកាលពីអន្តរជាតិគេបានដូចដើមកំណត់អស់នឹងហើយហើយរហូតទៅដល់ដំណាក់កាលទី2ដែលគេហៅជីមមានន័យថាចកាតាជួបជុំគ្នាឬចកាតាក្រៅត្រូវការនឹងជួបជុំគ្នាដើម្បីឲ្យខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាដែលនៅសេសសល់ហើយខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបបងប្អូនរួមជាតិឯកឧត្តមហ៊ុនសែនបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះសម្ដេចហើយអះអាងថាមានតែគាត់ទេនិងបកគណាសៀអនុបដែលបានដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានឹងខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបកាលឆ្នាំដែលគេប្រជុំឆ្នាំ89ដែលគេប្រជុំជីមទី2ហ្នឹងលោកហ៊ុនសែនកាលហ្នឹងវាយប្រហារទៅលើបកគណាសៀអនុបដែលគង់នៅពេកាំងវាតែបរាជ័យដោយសារណៈទេជារំដោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលដឹកនាំដល់សម្ដេចបបោសិដ្ឋាទិដ្ឋិសឿនសានលោកបានពួកយើងខ្ញុំបានដាច់ចិត្តថាយើងត្រូវតែយ៉ាងម៉េចក៏ដោយត្រូវយើងត្រូវទៅមុនទៅចាកាតានៅមុនគេម្ល៉េះហើយយើងបានធ្វើដំណើរទៅចាកាត
ตามนเกน้อมเอามาห้ามนายเตี้ยเตี้ยบังคอมคางเทียบทีมไปนี่หลบคนใส่นี่นั่งมายก็ห้อมได้มันจองแต่โจรวมได้นั้นเอามาประชุมในจักรตานั่งเชื่อประวัติศาสตร์บังคางเทียบทีรถจรบกครณะเทียบเทียบรมดอกประเทศบรอดมามันป้านโจรวมเด้อให้อาตราเจจอมนั่งก็ปัตตายยินตีปีกลายจะเจียดโชคเจียดเลยน้องแกพร้อมเปลี่ยนปารีไอ้ดำบอลฮอนเอาจะเรียบรวยจะหายโกลบังน้องทองทองคือกาบสาสาเชียดในซองซัวตะตองโอนแต่เชียร์ปวดรอดได้เมียนวัดเมียนในปีนี้กาบสาสาเชียดนั่งเมียนหายหรือนั่งสมัยตาชายเมียนหายหรือนั่งตอนเมียนตีปีคือกาเปียเซ็ตบองโอนแต่เชียร์ปวดรอดกับประมาณเนี่ยเมียนในตะเกียงเลิกช่วยเรื่องเซ็ตมันเลยหายสัวตะตองโอนมาดองเทียดถ้าเซ็ตมันเลยนั่งเมียนหายหรือนั่งในอักกรเมียนบางลวงในประเทศในประเทศจีนอาจจะกัมพูชาในลายตีไต้และสำคัญเชียงเก๋คือหลักที่ประเทศจะปฏิยังบันดาลสัวบางพ่อรวมเชียร์เต้หลักที่ประเทศประเทศจะปฏิยก็นำมาตอนเมียนหายโดยไอ้ดำกระเทียนกันจะพาบาเมียนประสาหมายนั้นเยอะกับโป่งแต่ทอยกลายได้ระบบตากามวยทอยกลายได้ระบบต้นปักมวยเตี้ยย้อมก่อนซ้อมสมเรียบทานเนะได้จงออลเกถ้าเกิดปัดเชียดเนี่ยจงออลเกถ้าเกิดปัดเชียดตามกรมสลักคออันระเชียดเกมเนี่ยได้พระดำมาพัวยืนชมถ้าการนาเยื่อจงออลจงออลเกเนี่ยเรียมได้มวยนะเมียนเรียมได้ไปจงออลมาเยื่อเองเราให้เนะได้เจ้าไอ้ตามคำสุภาพถ้าปัดเชียดเมียนมาเรียมได้ไปจงออลจะกวาดเริงกีมวยทีมวยกวาดขบัดเชียดเอาน้อมกองตัวยวนโจลมาประเทศกัมพูชาเชียนเปลี่ยนประเทศกัมพูชามันใจปนังท้องบำรายวนเชียนเปลี่ยนนิ่งเอาจะจับโลกปานสมันเดียวมาตะกบนั่งมาเรียมไตปัดเชียดทีมวยมาเรียมไตปัดเชียดทีปีคือเปลี่ยนได้กองกาสะทะเชียดเชียดบานเรียบจอมกาบอกชาวดาวโจกใจหายมันพร้อมจะจูลและจะพอกาบอกชาวเจ้าจะเธออาปกรมบำใบแคดมาทางเล็กอาทางการสมอกกดังประมาณนั้นแจ้งปีประเทศนาจะแจ้งปีประเทศกัมพูชานี่เจียบปัดเชียตีปีเรียมไตตีปีปัดเชียตีใบคือรอดมาห้าในชนามาควานกับบัวน้อยกายสับเซลนาน้าไตรมลบเลยรอดพอมนุษย์การนั้นเมียนิโยรอนมันไตรตีไทยนอมเนียเกกับโป้งแต่จอดจ้าตามใบซับสักตาเชียตเมียนโลกมวยนั้นยึดเลิกกองจอบมาใบประห้านำปัดเชียดตีใบน้องนำได้จำส่งจงเงียบเมียนขมาเจ็ดสะเพียน้องชัวพระนาเซเชียดอมดอกประเชียปวรสมายนำชมปาพองได้เชียอนุประเทียนสะเพียจวนนังตีปีมันพร้อมในขนองประเทศกัมพูชียังประเทศนาจักกัมพูชีไทยน้อมรวมเพียจักเจงดาวเจตนาใส่กลายดาวใบแร่ข้อมแร่ซาตุลยะเพียเอาเวียนเมียนตุลยะเพียบในน้องอมนายจะประมาณนั้นให้ปโกนาพระใบดาพระนรดอมเสียนุกกลบบานช่วยเอาเมียนตุลยะเพียบนั้นสาสาเชียดแข็งอมระเชียดก็เกิดช่วยการนั้นได้ได้เกิดบานต่างๆแก่พร้อมเพียงปารีนี่แต่ในนี้บางคนรวมเชียดกับปงทัดในน้องสถานเพียบมวยได้อดเมียนตุลยะเพียบรอให้เยื่อถึงออกเนี่ยจะปลุกได้เนี่ยสมเอาอันระเชียดเนี่ยได้เกจอหัดเลขาน้องแกพร้อมผมแกพร้อมเพียงปารีนี้ช่วยเอาเมียนตุลยะเพียบในประเทศกัมพูชีชอบประกาศนาชอบเชียร์ศาสตราจารย์สมบังเรียนปองโอนนำปิดประดายประกันแต่ตอนในสั้นสมออกคนสมจูนปอศาสตราการเชยสมจูนปอศาสตราการเชยดาวบองโอนรวมเชียร์ต่างอ้อได้คัดคอมเอาเมียนละทิเชียร์ตับใจกาบศาสตราเชียร์นั่งเซตสไรเพียบระบอบประเชียร์ปวดรอดสมออกคน
มาสมออกคนดาไอ้ดำสมเสบียไอ้ดำตีภาษาจังปูคณะปัสสังกุศิตได้บานคลายจมาบารมสไรปีใกล้ตรอมเรียงสันติสัญญาติกรองปารีมาสมออกคนมาเชียร์ใกล้กันต่อที่สมสระกรม
សូមគោរពអញ្ជើញអាយដងកូនគួរមកដល់ទីប្រឹក្សាគណបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដើម្បីជាឆ្លើយជាអរតាសូមស្វាគមន
៍ខ្ញុំកណាខ្ញុំកណាខ្ញុំសូមក្រាបថ្វាយបង្គំប្តីប្រគុណព្រះសង្ឃដែលគង់ជាអធិបតីហើយសូមគោរពអាយដំប្រធានគណៈអធិបតីពលហំសូមគោរពអាយដំប្រធានសុនសុបាសូមគោរពថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំសកម្មជននិងបងប្អូនដែលគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលថ្ងៃនេះជួបជុំគ្នាប្ររពខួបឆ្នាំទី26កិច្ចប្រឹងប្រែងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសមែនតើទៅខ្ញុំមិនមែនជាទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៀតទេព្រោះថាទីប្រឹក្សាជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាប្រធានគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីឥឡូវនេះប្រធានគណៈបកសំរងស៊ីដែលខ្លាយទៅជាគណៈបកភ្លើងទៀននឹងគឺអាយដំទេវណ្ណលប៉ុន្តែអាយដំពលហំនិងអាយដំទេវណ្ណលព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាថាជូនកិត្តិយសដល់ខ្ញុំគង់គ្រាន់តាចោះអញ្ចឹងមានកិត្តិយសណាបានចូលរួមថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យទាំងអស់គ្នាជួយសួរហើយជួយឆ្លើយជួយសួរថាហេតុអីបានរកកិច្ចប្រំព្រៀងហ្នឹងហេតុអីហើយជួយសួរទៀតជួយឆ្លើយទៀតថានរណាខ្លះដែលស្វាស្វែងរកកិច្ចប្រំព្រៀងហ្នឹងខ្ញុំឆ្លើយខ្លួនឯងសួរខ្លួនឯងឆ្លើយខ្លួនឯងផងទៅខ្ញុំសួរខ្លួនខ្ញុំឆ្លើយខ្លួនខ្ញុំមកពីឈ្លោះគ្នាហេតុអីបានជារកកិច្ចប្រំព្រៀងថាមកពីឈ្លោះគ្នារកទីបញ្ចប់គ្មានហើយនរណាខ្លះឈ្លោះគ្នាហ្នឹងមិនមែនបើឆ្លើយទៅគឺថាណណាហត្ថលេខីខ្លះនឹងចូលរួមឈ្លោះគ្នាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងបរទេសក៏ឈ្លោះគ្នាដែរភាគីខ្មែរក៏ឈ្លោះគ្នាដែរប៉ុន្តែឆ្លាស់ស្វែងរកកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងដឹងទេយើងព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាឆ្នាំ91 23ដុល្លារឆ្នាំ91ប៉ុន្តែបរទេសព្រមព្រៀងគ្នាតាំងពី89តាំងពី90មុនយើងទៀតមុនអាមេរិកប្រឈមអាមេរិកនឹងចិនប្រឈមជាមួយនឹងសហភាពសូវៀតវៀតណាមអីចឹងទៅអាស៊ានប្រឈមជាមួយនឹងឥណ្ឌូចិនអីចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែដល់ទៅពេលគេស្វាស្វែងរកការព្រមព្រៀងគេត្រូវរើគ្នាមុនយើងទៀត89 90អាមេរិកនឹងចិនត្រូវគ្នាអស់សហភាពសូវៀតនឹងចិនត្រូវគ្នាអស់វៀតណាមនឹងចិនត្រូវគ្នាអស់ឯងត្រូវគ្នាក្រោយគេមិនបានត្រូវគ្នាក្រោយគេអញ្ចឹងថាតាមនោះអរគុណហើយដែលអ្នកខ្លះអ្នកខ្លះសម្លឹងមកខ្ញុំសម្គាល់មកខ្ញុំថាបែបប្រឡូកជាមួយគេដែរកាលហ្នឹងវា26ឆ្នាំតែប្រពៃប៉ារីនឹងអាយុ26ឆ្នាំហើយអ្នកលើសអាយុ26ឆ្នាំនឹងច្បាស់ជាឆ្លងកាត់ហើយប៉ុន្តែអាយដាំសឿនសុភាពប្រឡូកខ្ញុំអត់បានប្រឡូកទេអាយដាំពលហំឆ្លងកាត់ខ្ញុំអត់បានឆ្លងកាត់ទេដូច្នេះឥឡូវនេះអត់បកស្រាយបានទេគ្រាន់តែធ្វើការចាប់អារម្មណ៍បានអ្នកទៅតែអាយុ26ឆ្នាំកុំថាមិនដឹងអីសោះដឹងអ្នក8ទៅ10ឆ្នាំត្រូវបោះឆ្នោតត្រូវដឹងពីកិច្ចប្រឹងប្រែងទីក្រុងប៉ារីសហ្នឹងព្រោះអីមិនចាំបាច់ទៅប្រឡូកវិញណាឥឡូវសម័យអ៊ីនធឺណិតទាញយកឯកសារគេជជែកគ្នាពីថ្ងៃនោះមកឃើញទាំងអស់ណាឈ្លោះគ្នាថាម៉េចគេសេះទាំងអស់កាលហ្នឹងខ្ញុំជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសគេមកបច្ចេកខ្ញុំនឹងណាទៅគេបច្ចេកខ្ញុំកាលមុននោះសេរីភាពស្ដែងសំដែងមតិនឹងវានៅទលាជាងនេះឥឡូវវាចងៀបតិចហើយខ្ញុំប្រយ័ត្នប្រយែងតិចហើយបានពីមុនខ្ញុំគេបច្ចេកខ្ញុំគេថាចរចាដើម្បីបំផ្លាញការចរចាទេបានឥឡូវតែខ្ញុំបន្ថយតិចខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយមិនថាពាក្យបំផ្លាញថាចរចាដើម្បីក្រន់តែចរចាទេហើយព្រមព្រៀងដើម្បីក្រន់តែព្រមព្រៀងទេហើយបោះឆ្នោតដើម្បីក្រន់តែបោះឆ្នោតទេហើយរួមរួមដើម្បីក្រន់តែរួមរួមទេប៉ុន្តែ ជ័យជំនះទាំងស្រុងនិងផ្ដាច់ព្រាត់មកខាងបដិវត្ត7មករាណែវិជ្ជាបងចិនគឺមកចេះធ្វើខ្ញុំប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាគឺមកចេះធ្វើបើអត់ចេះធ្វើទៅអង្គុយក្លែងឆេងដែលគេធ្វើនេះនិយាយខ្លះពីបញ្ហាហ្នឹងឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមសោកស្ដាយអវត្តមានលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាបន្តអវត្តមានតារូបកាយទេចិត្តគំនិតគាត់បានញើមកស្និទ្ធស្នាលជាមួយយើងអបាញ់មិញហើយខ្ញុំឃើញថាយើងកំពុងឈ្លោះគ្នាទៀតហើយខ្ញុំឥឡូវនេះលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាមិនទាន់មានសាលក្រមវិនិច្ឆ័យទោសទេដូច្នេះគាត់នៅជាអ្នកមិនទាន់មានទោសឡើយខ្ញុំថាការចោទការចាប់ខ្លួនការឃុំឃាំងខ្លួនហើយមិនដឹងនីតិវិធីដំណើរការថ្ងៃណាហាក់ដូចថាមិនទាន់មានទោសប៉ុន្តែគេចែកក្អីគ្នាអស់លីងហើយឆ្ងល់ដែរឆ្ងល់មែនទែនពីកោជជែកពីតុលាការខ្មែរក្រហមជជែកពីតុលាការខ្មែរក្រហមខ្ញុំថាកាត់ទោសមនុស្សឲ្យច្រើនទៅទៅគេថាអេកាត់តែមេដឹកនាំកពូលបានហើយហើយដល់មកកម្មសុខាសង្គ្រោះជាតិនេះកាត់ចូលដល់បាទហ្មងអីខ្ញុំអត់យល់គឺថាមានទោសអីក៏មានទោសដល់ទៅឥឡូវសពសាធារណមតិជាតិអន្តរជាតិនៅខាងក្រៅប្រទេសគេមានសេរីភាពជាងយើងនៅខាងក្នុងហ្នឹងយើងស្ងប់ស្ងៀមហ្នឹងគំថាយើងសុខចិត្តទៅវាសិតបារាំងគេថាពីរោគកលោកីដោគេថាទឹកស្ងប់នឹងសហាយជាងទឹកហូរទៅទៀតដូច្នេះនៅខាងក្រៅប្រទេសហ្នឹងកំពុងទឹកហូរជ្រាវខ្មួសខ្មាញ់ហើយតវ៉ាវាមិនគេចេះតែធ្វើបាណាបាណីទេគេយល់ដឹងពីស្ថានភាពហើយឥឡូវនេះមានអ្នកថាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសស្លាប់ទៅហើយមានអ្នកថាកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសបញ្ជ្រាបចូលរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញឆ្នាំ93អស់ហើយខ្លះថាទាំងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងប៉ារីសទាំងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកំពុងគេធ្វើឃាតហើយទាំងអស់គ្នានិយាយខ្ញុំថាមិនខុសទាំងអស់ហើយក៏មិនត្រូវទាំងអស់ដែរខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែឲ្យយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាគិតចេះកម្ពុជាយើងមានសម័យមុនអង្គរសម័យអង្គរសម័យក្រោយអង្គរសម័យទាំងអស់នឹងតើវាមានពាក្យអង្គរនឹងអត់វានៅតែអង្គរសម័យមុនអង្គរក៏អង្គរនៅតែរុងរឿងសម័យអង្គរក៏អង្គររុងរឿងសម័យក្រោយអង្គរក៏អង្គរនៅតែឋិតថេររុងរឿងយ៉ាងដែរ
លោកនាងនិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលលោកនាងទើបតែបានតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅវេលានេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
សំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិសូមអំពាវនាវដល់បងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគ្រប់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិឲ្យបានច្រើនកកដើម្បីអនាគតរបស់យើងកូនចៅយើងនិងប្រទេសជាតិរបស់យើង
វិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិរងចាំទទួលនៃការបញ្ចេញមតិនិងការលើកឡើងជុំវិញបញ្ហាទាំងឡាយរបស់បងប្អូនសូមអញ្ជើញទូរស័ព្ទមកកាន់លេខ092 69 79 41
សំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានដើម្បីការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរ
សូមជម្រាបលា